do you get? Come in, come in, come in. I got you. Come. Stop being shy. Come on. Why you? Come on, bro. I told you you could come in.
Why you was doing that? Why you acting shy, bro? I told you you could come in, bro. As you can tell by the title, this is my room tour. You know what I mean? My room tour video. New updated room tour. I don't think I'm going to be renovating my room at all anymore. I think this is it. I think this is it. You know what I mean? I think this is it. I don't think I'm going to need to add anything else. You know what I mean? So I finally made the decision to sit here and record this video for y'all. You feel me? Before we get into the video, y'all probably going to see after this video is coming out first. And the next video is going to be Instagram controls my day, which y'all seen on Instagram that I posted it today, but this is gonna be posted another day, if that makes sense. So this is why I'm wearing the same shirt as the last video, because the last video I did it on the same day as this video, if that makes sense.
Don't care, still don't care.
But look, man, before we get into this video, before I show the heat off, you know what I mean? You already know what to do. You gotta make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. I can't do post notification shout outs because I don't have the post notifications from the next, like the last video, because the last video I used it for the other video, which is the Instagram controls my day. I don't know if that makes sense, but I know what I'm talking about. No post notification shout outs for today. In the next video, it will be the post notification shout outs.
Hey, delete that shit, bro. Delete it.
Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow on my social media, and let's go ahead and get straight into the heat, man. Let's go.
Alright, y'all, before we get into the video, I just want to say that I am aware that my camera is not the best with all my ring light, so just bear with me. All I'm trying to do is grind and get this video out for you guys.
Alright, y'all, let me go ahead and get this room tour started. Alright, y'all, so this side, this is when you come into my room, right? You got a little bag right there. That's where I just put, like, things that I need to throw out and stuff like that. Boom, that's my towel, my hair towel. Then I got two little fanny packs. Now I like using fanny packs just to hold all my things in there. Then when you go a little bit more over here, we got all my shoe boxes. You already know the vibes. If you guys haven't seen my sneaker collection, go ahead and check that out. Then on top here, we got a little fan. You know what I mean? It be getting hot. You know what I mean? I gotta have the fan on top there. Just so, you know, I could put it anywhere, but I just put it there just cause, you know, I didn't know where else to put it. So those are all of my sneakers and stuff like that. Then we got my huge speaker, man. This is where I be playing the music at. This be bumping, no capity. So that's my big speaker right there. I really don't have nowhere else to put it. So why not just put it right there, right next to it? Why not? It don't matter, right? Right here, we got my $100 bill rug. You know what I mean? So when you walk on a Blueface, you gotta take the shoes off. Feel me? Little Blueface, you know what I mean? Nothing crazy for me. I just liked it because it gave, like, just a nice look to my room, you know? Everybody knows that having a little rug or something there just makes it look good. So, I was like, why not get a Blueface? You know what I mean? Blueface, baby.
Oh, what are you talking about, man?
And when you walk on the Blueface, you feel me, and you look up, there's a mirror. You know what I mean? There's a mirror right there, you feel me? But I can't show y'all the full mirror because then it's going to expose the rest of my room.
Okay.
I have a little jersey. This is when I used to play ball in middle school, you know what I mean? My number is actually 17. I played as number 10, I played as number 17, and number 25 or 23? I think it was 23. This is my jersey. This is actually the number that I want to represent if I ever do play in the future again. I doubt it because I really, 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 really want to do YouTube other than anything else.
My nigga.
So that is that. Then I have like a little ribbon on here, a little LGBTQ pride ribbon. I think this was like given to me when I was in school, something like that. Then I have the little thing that goes on your cap and gown, like when you graduate. This is from 2018 when I graduated middle school. So I just had those type of things there just to, you know, give me a little, I don't know, memories and stuff like that. So we got that there. We got the little mirror here. That's my little penny thing. That's where I put all my coins. That's just under my bed. But if you guys didn't see my bed in a couple of my videos, my bed has like a little bookshelf. So this bookshelf is filled with all my stuff, like lotion, deodorant, chapstick, you feel me, Vaseline, stuff like that. My little water bottle for my hair. And then I have a whole bunch of other stuff right there. So this is basically like a bookshelf, and it has it on the other side too, which I'll show you in a bit. Then right here we have little like things to floss your teeth. I always floss my teeth. Then we got these little shoes that I had since I was a baby, and I still have them. Then that's a picture of me when I was a baby. Right here I have like all my camera stuff, you know, that's where I put my camera and stuff like that. Then We got the Dominican flag right up there. If you guys don't know, I am Dominican. That is, you know, my little country or whatever. I wasn't born there. I was born here. But my family is from there. And I just love being from there. You feel me? If you didn't know, well, now you know. You know what I mean? So, boom. Then on my bed, I have a little thing just showing my whole name written on there. You feel me? Then when you look back a little bit, that's a little charger for my camera. Don't mind that. But then we got my bed, obviously. Boom, right? And I can see the little mirror over there a little bit. Then when you walk over here, you got the other bookshelf. So obviously, if you guys didn't know, I like reading a lot. So these are like all the books and more books and more books in the back that I have. I have to get the rest of the collection of these Diary of the Wimpy Kids because I really, 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 really actually do enjoy reading them. You know what I mean? Then when you look up here, got another baby picture of mine. And then we got a little trophy that I got from my school, which I broke because I was acting retarded. But this is a little trophy that I got. It wasn't really crazy. Everybody got that. You know what I mean? It was just like to show support or something like that. You know what I mean? Or, you know, it just got a whole bunch of random stuff and like creative stuff, book stuff, you know, school stuff, basically. Then right here, we got my little penny board. I don't really use it because I don't know how to ride it, but the penny board is there. And if you guys didn't know, on both sides of my bed, I got these two big drawers. So it's the same exact thing on the other side of the bed. So those are just two big drawers. I have like a whole bunch of sweaters, a whole bunch of stuff right here. Woo woo. No. I don't have a closet in my room. So since I don't have a closet, the fact that I have the bookshelf on the sides of my bed and that under my bed is a really, really, really good advantage because
Shut up, my nigga.
I obviously don't have a closet, you know what I mean? So that's where I put like storage and stuff like that. I got sweaters, just a whole bunch of stuff, you know what I mean? Nope. Boom. So boom, then we come over here. This is where the magic happens. Why you ask? Because this is where I do my videos. Boom. So we have my little office chair and a whole bunch of cables there. Don't mind that. But this office chair, I know it's a butt office chair, like it's not really the best, but you know, it makes it work, so I really don't care. This is the chair that I use, basically where I sit at, where I make all my videos. If you guys watch it, then you guys know. Up here we got something that's very, very, very important to me. If you guys stay tuned to all my Instagram and all that, then you must know already what it is. But if you don't, it is my 1,000 plaque, man. I call this my plaque. I don't care that YouTube doesn't give us one. I literally printed it out because that's how much this actually means to me. Like, literally, not, you know, even if it's 1,000, that's a lot of people. Like, people gotta acknowledge that. That's a lot of people. Like, I would never think that 1,000 people know who I am. You know what I mean? So that is right there, January 15, 2020. I'm so grateful for you guys. Like, literally, I'm so grateful. Like, you guys don't understand. I literally have it up there. So now every time I do a video, you guys can see yourself there. This is us, you know. This is not even me anymore. This is really us. And I just, you know, you gotta acknowledge things, you feel me? You gotta remember where you came from. You gotta know how it was. And that's just something that is really good to remind me of, you know what I mean? And we're on the road to 5K, you feel me? I'm gonna work there. We're gonna get there. No capity. And then right here, we have my little diploma from middle school, you know what I mean? Right here, this is the little table that I use when I'm about to eat because I don't like eating on my dresser. So boom, then we get to the dresser. This is the new furniture in my room that I recently just put. So right here we have my PlayStation controller, then all my stuff with my PlayStation VR that was given to me on my birthday vlog. If you guys seen it, then you guys seen it. If you didn't, then you didn't. I actually took that video down for certain reasons, but yeah, that was that. Then I have a whole bunch of PlayStation games. You already know the vibes. I got some WWE 2K17, Injustice 2, GTA 2K17, PlayStation World for like VR, 2K14, Uncharted, Destiny. I only got this name only because it had my name on it, best believe it or not. Then we have 2K19 World War 2. This is Minecraft story mode. Then, and I have normal Minecraft. This is some VR game, and this is Watch Dogs Arkham VR, and then another VR game. So boom, so that, then we have my broken phone. You already know how that goes. Then we got my little PlayStation right here. It got two stickers on it, a little Jordan and a little Apple sign. Then right here, we got my little Apple AirPods. You already know the vibes. I have those on, so that's why they're not in there. Then we have my Beats, you know what I mean? Cause I use my Beats to play. How you ask? I bought a different cable to use it with. So if you guys have your Beats and you are not able to use it, just go on Amazon, buy them, buy these like little Beats cables that work with PlayStation, and it will come in clutch because you will be able to use your nice, comfortable Beats with it. You know what I mean? Right here, we got my glasses. Boom, right. My glasses with my laptop that makes it happen, because this is here where I edit all my videos and it just helps out a lot. I'm grateful that I even have that. Right here, this is my GBL speaker. I play all the tunes on there. If it's not on this one, then it's on the bigger speaker that you guys have seen. Then right here, this is my little television. Not too big, not too small. Great size. I love it. You know what I mean? That's where I play all my games and all that stuff. Right here, we got my iPad mini. You know what I mean? Nothing too crazy. This is just, you know, iPad mini. Then right here, we got my LED light, the one that I use on my videos. You know what I mean? So I got my LED light right here. And then when I make my videos, boom, it just go right there. So boom, that's my television. Then I got a printer. Yes, I have a printer because I print out a lot of stuff for school. I do get my work done. Everybody knows this. I'm literally, I wouldn't say a scholar, but I get my stuff done. You feel me? And that's good. Everybody should get their stuff done and focus on everything you need to focus on. You feel me? So I got a printer right there. And then this is the whole, you know what I'm saying, dresser, big dresser. Mind you, let me tell you something. I was the one who literally assembled this. IKEA did not assemble this. I assembled it. And let me tell you something. That took dumb long. Like,
don't care. Still don't care.
I was literally struggling, but you know, I got it up there because I really wanted to make this video for you guys. And then when you look up, got my whole LED strip going all around that. Know what I mean? We got that. And then right there, I don't think I showed this, but this is like my hamper, my dirty clothes and stuff like that. And then we just come back to the door. You know what I mean? So, oh, and for the people that wanted to see the mirror so badly, here you go. You know what I mean? This is the mirror. This is where I'll be taking my little videos for Insta and stuff like that. So look, man, that is my room tour. Nothing too crazy, you know what I mean? It's a little good room. I'm so grateful for everything that I have in this room and just everything, you know what I mean? Look at that. Look how good that look. You look at that. You see that? That look dumb good. But look, man, that is my room tour. If you guys enjoy, make sure you smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, follow all my social medias, you know what I mean? Because my Instagram, I'm telling y'all, I'll be posting on there everywhere. Just, yo, follow it. No cap. Make sure you subscribe. Let's go ahead and try to hit 2K. You know what I mean? Just share my channel. You feel me? You share my channel, tag me on Instagram or tag me wherever else you want to tag me, and I will text you back and I will say thank you and, you know, just be appreciated. You feel me? We're trying to get the 2K together. We're trying to work to get to the top. Make sure you stay positive. It's been Destiny. I'm out. Now we out. Peace.